5 Best Low Back Pain Relief Ideas. Before we start the video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more new videos. 5 Best Low Back Pain Relief Ideas. Low back pain is a common problem for most people as they age. With age, a person's bone and muscle structure loses elasticity and strength, which makes it prone to injuries that cause low back pain. However, age is just one of the many probable causes of low back pain. Other reasons include inappropriate posture, excessive weight gain, stress, and degenerative diseases, among others. Treatment for low back pain can be a long procedure depending on the cause, but there are several ways a person can get low back pain relief easily and safely. Below are some ideas to relieve low back pain. 1. Use heating pads to relax back muscles and the spine. Applying heat therapy for 20 to 30 minutes on the lower back can soothe pain caused by muscle spasms and fatigue. A regular heating pad applied with a gentle massage on the lower back can provide instant low back pain relief. If no heating pads are available, soaking in a hot bath can also do wonders for low back pain. 2. Take non-prescription painkillers. Over-the-counter painkillers can reduce joint pain and swelling. Some of the most popular painkillers for back pain include naproxen, ibuprofen, aspirin, and ketoprofen. However, even if these painkillers are available without prescription, it is advisable to consult a doctor about over-the-counter drugs one can take in case of low back pain. 3. Practice appropriate posture for specific activities. Inappropriate posture can put undue strain on your lower back, which can cause injuries over time. When standing, keep your hips, shoulder, and ears in a straight line while pulling your stomach in. This position ensures that your weight is evenly distributed so as not to burden your back muscles. If you sit for long hours, using a chair with good back support is essential to maintaining proper posture. It is important to keep your hips a little lower than your knees by propping your feet on a low stool or adjusting the chair's height. 4. Rest to soothe back pain. When one experiences low back pain, it is important to rest. The best way to do this is to lie on the floor with pillows under the knees. This works by easing the weight and pressure off one's back. While this works as a temporary relief for low back pain, resting this way for a couple of days can help a person recuperate from a hurt or strained back. 5. Stretch back muscles regularly. Muscle elasticity and bone flexibility are greatly reduced as one ages or suffers from injuries. As such, even minor activities can trigger low back pain. Although stretching before performing strenuous activities like sports or lifting heavy objects is already standard, it is also important to take regular stretching breaks during everyday activities like driving and sitting to ease the stress from one's back. Back pain need not be such a burden if one knows simple and safe techniques to soothe it. But if the pain in one's back is chronic or prolonged, the best way to deal with it is to consult a doctor for treatment and medication. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. And see you in my next new videos.